Roll the intro.
DJ, cause that's my DJ. Say, DJ, cause that's my DJ.
So Eminem album is just full of surprises. The Don Toliver, that was a big surprise. I reacted to that one, no regrets. The Darkness video, he had me really, really thinking on that video, man. Like, I had to watch that video again to actually get the message. And, well, so the Godzilla one was actually a big surprise as well, man. It was very, very a bittersweet moment for Juice WRLD because he looked up to Eminem and collabing with Eminem on that track, man. It was amazing. And now we got Young M.A. Unaccommodating with Eminem. I feel like this should be lit. I don't know how this is going to work, to be honest with you. I'm going to be 100,000 with you. I mess with Young M.A. Everybody should know that. I reacted to her plenty of time. So yeah, we about to check it out, see what's going on, Unaccommodating. This is just a big surprise right here. This is like a Christmas gift for some of us, man, because, and Eminem is killing it as well. Eminem is killing every verse, bro. Like, all the songs I listened to so far, he been killing it, bro. He still got it, man. He's still one of the GOATs, or not the GOAT, you know what I mean? So let's dive into this. Let's see what's going on, Unaccommodating, Eminem, Young M.A. Let's dive into it. Let's get it.
Oh, this is what we doing. All right. I like no wobble wobble. Shake it, shake it.
We starting off like this? Damn.
Oh, this is what we doing. All right. I like no wobble wobble. Shake it, shake it. Break it, break it. Nigga, we made it. They had it. Pro professional, pure persistent. I'm paper chasing. I hate complaining. I hate it waiting. I'll pay for patience. But I hate to pay a bill. And I made a meal without a major deal. Yeah, I asked. She came for real. Money ain't a thing, that ain't a thing for real. It's a broke lingo. And no ain't nothing, sweetie. This is no Quavo.
Man, I just get- Yo, Young M.A. is hard, bro. She is fire, son. She is fire, dog. 100% fire. I really mess with her, son. No cap, bro. I really mess with her. She nice. She nice with it. And her flow, her style is always like that shit, bro. That shit hard,
think,
son.
But she came for real. Money ain't a thing, that ain't a thing for real.
You
know ain't nothing, sweetie, this is no Quavo. Man, I just get high, let my hoes lay low. I just want some face, but this is no face show. Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. Bitch, I'm trying to eat, I'll take your plate mode.
Do right and kill everything. That's what Drake stands for. I bet you didn't know that. But yeah, do right. Hold on, my fault. Do right and kill everything. Drake. She said, do right, kill everything. Drake mode. Yes, sir, Young M.A.
But this is no face show. Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. Bitch, I'm trying to eat, I'll take your plate mode. Disrespect your life and I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in rake mode. I'm in cake mode. I'm in brave mode. Without Marshall, I'm a Martian, I'm in Wayne mode. Eight niggas, eight hitters, take eight souls. Collect pesos, and I'm paid, so. Self-made goals, when the pain leaves. Where does the pain go? Tip of the backwood is where the flame goes. To the skies with my brain.
Yo, hold up. Yo, Young M.A. Young M.A. When the pain leads, where did the pain go? Tip of the backwoods where the flame goes, bro.
Fiends selling the same clothes. Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose. Me and my niggas gotta eat, we share the same stove.
Facts.
Case closed. Bodies in my lane, bitch. Flames cold.
Game over. Thanos. On you HOs. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger. Cause Marshall and your may go. Plum crazy. Call us liquid plumber. Cause even Drano. Beat not suckin' these dusty tops. You're gonna need three spots of police officers. At least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop these dog. I need y'all to keep talking shit. Cause I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these feet. Taught to spit these weak bars. I'm gonna need carnage. He thought it'd be so toxic. It'll block the weed esophagus. Stop it. Cutting off your oxygen. I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim. Gonna get the poppin'. And when I'm at the top, I get them on top. I'm giving it to anyone. I wanna come get it. And I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the world finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on. But you know your scruples are gone when you're born with loose.
This is the second song he brought up MGK. No regrets, he said something about MGK. Not really, but he referenced, you know, the beef. Then he said, but when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse him of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgive even the devil worshippers. Bro, he just said, He just said, but when they asked me if the war is finished with MGK, of course it is. I cleanse him of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshipers. Lord, have mercy. This nigga just said, yo, what? Son, what? He just said he got it, he forgive him, he cleaned out his immortal sins, bro, he cleansed him.
Get it, and I'm not gonna stop, but when they ask me, is the world finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins, I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns, and you're from the school of notorious Cuba, Cuban, the poor righteous teachers, tutor my students, show them all the blueprint and formula, but it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier, but I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. Come sit down, Hussein. I told the Khomeini, where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a John Benigni. I'm unaccommodating. I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit be crazy. And I'm back with Andre, baby. And the doctor's operating. But he never put no scrubs on from Snoop Kid out to Shady. Shady like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect a better check and see why you fit a fit. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and nimble. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna do zero. Real, real, real. Murder, murder, murder. Kill, kill, kill. Nigga played it 22-22. Bitch, shut the fuck up, I'll shoot you too. Ain't shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in the church like pew, pew, pew. Cause that's what I do. But even to the untrained human eye.
Oh my lord. I'ma keep it 1,000,000. Real, real, real. Murder, murder, murder. Kill, kill, kill. Nah, bruh. Nah, bruh.
We ain't the same, you and I. Somebody should have explained to you why. For you to go against me is simply insane, you will die. Yeah. That's why they call me Kamikaze. It's plain suicide. Yeah. But I know magic, and here go my last trick. I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a B-rabbit up out of my hat. I'm about to relapse, and I bet you that you won't know how to react. But a look at disgust, I don't doubt it be that. As I begin to fucking devour the track, and you backpedal that as a cowardly act like a Saudi attack when the towns collapse. They call me Saddam Hussein. I told the Khomeini, where's Osama bin? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a John Benigni. I'm unaccommodating.
A lot of people want Eminem gone. A lot of people, you know, there's a lot of Eminem haters, you know? They want Eminem to stop making music, you feel me? But he's not accommodating them. You know what I mean? He's not feeding into what they have to say. Prime example, Nick Cannon. I mean, he said one or two things, but Nick Cannon's obsessed with Eminem. You know what I mean? Eminem is chilling. He got nothing to say, man. Y'all the haters, y'all talk. Y'all can say whatever y'all want to say, but Emmy says, I'm not accommodating them. I'm not gonna buy into what they got to say. I don't have nothing to do with that. I'm gonna just sit back, make my music, and work. You know what I mean? I wish Young M.A had another verse, but he's chilling. You know, he's chilling, bro. He got nothing to say to the media. He got nothing to say to the critics. No. You feel me? Same thing with Young M.A. She chilling. She laid back, man. She doing her thing. You know what I mean, bro? Big shout out to Young M.A. Big shout out to Eminem for having Young M.A. on the track, bro. But yeah, it was a lot of discussion last night on Twitter, man. A lot of people saying they're not going to listen to this. A lot of people saying, you know, Eminem went about his word. But Eminem is not even paying them no mind, bro. So he's just doing what he got to do and just, you know, dropping music. So, yeah, man, if y'all enjoy, make sure y'all leave a like, man. If y'all want me to check out another song from the album, y'all let me know in the comment section down below. I'm out of here. Peace.